myself and my reflection, I just can't help but